chopped and put in the mixer grinder to grind it the pumpkin. Now grinded pumpkin and soaked rice ready to grind together in the big grinder. Add the grinded pumpkin in the grinder. Put some water, 1/2 cup. Then put the soaked rice. Grind well together. Add salt as well, 1 teaspoon. Checking the grinder is enough grinding the rice and pumpkin. Thin nice paste. Remove the batter from the grinder. It's ready to make dosa now. No need to leave it for fermentation. After grinding, you can straight use dosa. Make dosa in the pan. Put 1 teaspoon oil. You can eat with idli podi and coconut chutney. It's good for a diet person can eat. You can try its different taste dosa. It's ready now. You can try different taste of dosa. Thanks for watching. Bye friends. See you in another video. Idli podi and sesame oil and dosa.